While natural gas has been around for millions of years, its value as an everyday energy source was not discovered until relatively recently. But how can this valuable natural gas be transported after it has been extracted from the depths of the earth? Production sites and import points are connected across Europe via pipelines that also link to the consumption regions and market areas. The gas station in Baumgarten, Lower Austria, is Austria's largest import and transfer point for natural gas. It is the central physical hub in the European natural gas network and plays an important role in supplying Austria, Germany, Italy, France, Slovenia, Croatia, and Hungary. Gas traders book capacities with the pipeline operator and pay a transport fee. Since 2011, network operators must be completely independent, separate legal entities. Unbundled is the technical term. This means that gas producers and gas traders are not allowed to build or operate pipelines within the EU. In Austria too, the area of gas sales and trading is completely separate in economic terms from that of pipeline transport. At OMV, the people who make up the logistics team of OMV Gas Marketing and Trading are responsible for booking transport capacities with the pipeline operators. Gas Connect Austria is responsible for transport to and from Germany, and the Trans-Austria Gas Pipeline for transport to and from Italy. This forms the basis for how our natural gas is supplied, through production and transport. However, being able to use natural gas in our everyday lives takes more than just existing and functioning infrastructure.